Another major investment sends Joby Aviation stock soaring this week. How high could it go once the company's air taxis actually go commercial? Hi, I'm Bridget Bennett. Today, we're diving into Toyota's latest investment news for Joby Aviation. This is the first mover in the air taxi industry. We have featured this company a few times on the channel as their idea continues to gain attention from other major companies. Now, if you've never heard of Joby before, here's their plan. They want to cut down on commute time with air taxis, essentially taking rideshare services to the sky. So instead of taking that 45-minute Uber to JFK, Joby's New York air taxi program plans to get you across town in just 7 minutes. And now, while this might sound a lot like a helicopter, the major difference is the cost. Helicopters are expensive, but Joby's electric vertical takeoff and landing aircraft, or eVTOLs, they're designed to make air travel much more affordable. They can hold up to 4 passengers and a pilot and plan to launch service next year. That's going to start at roughly $3 per mile, with a long-term goal of getting the cost of this kind of travel down to $1 a mile. It's a concept that has major companies like Uber and Delta Airlines partnering with and investing in Joby Aviation. Toyota Motor Company is Joby's largest investor, and this week, Toyota announced it is doubling the company's investment, bringing Toyota's total to a nearly $900 million investment in Joby Aviation. This new investment is designed to help with the ramp-up in production of Joby's eVTOL fleet. Joby has worked with Toyota for components and manufacturing for years now, with a goal of launching their air taxi program in 2025. Joby has been focusing their efforts on ramping up production to ensure there are enough eVTOLs to make their first commercial launch in major cities a success. The other part of this investment is to help finalize the certification process. Joby is nearly finished with the 4th of 5 stages of U.S. certification. Of course, this is essential for the commercialization of their air taxi program. Their partnership with Uber has already set Joby up for success with consumer implementation. So ordering an air taxi, it's going to be just as simple as ordering an Uber on the app. But it has to complete certification before that can happen. Another big bonus for Joby is their work with the U.S. Air Force. Joby has now delivered its first fleet of eVTOLs to the Air Force, part of a $131 million contract to deliver and operate aircraft for the Department of Defense. Joby Aviation has also started the certification process to commercialize in the UAE, where the goal is to launch another air taxi program in Dubai. So that's a lot of exciting news for Joby, but there are still plenty of hurdles before commercialization becomes a reality. And that's what you can see in the stock price right now. After Toyota's investment announcement this week, the stock jumped nearly 25%, but it's already starting to see a pullback early Thursday, trading under $6. The stock hasn't gained a lot of analyst attention, but the sentiment from 4 analysts is strong for Joby Aviation, with the highest forecast reaching above $10 and averaging at just under a $9 price target. But with several quarters before commercial operations begin, it's likely Joby's share price will remain range-bound near 2024 lows until the next major news comes out for this company. A short interest is also likely to remain high. Another factor to note for this stock is that the institutions, they have been loading up on Joby shares all of 2024, raising their holdings to roughly 45% of the shares, with inflows more than doubling outflows over the past 12 months. So many eyes are on the skies waiting for Joby Aviation's air taxi program to officially take off, and we will continue to watch it all unfold right here at MarketBeat Media. I'd love to hear your thoughts on whether Joby Aviation will actually make its 2025 commercialization goal and where you think this stock could be headed. Like, comment, and subscribe to join the conversation on our channel. It's always great to hear from you. Thanks for joining us today, and as always, happy investing.